damage, right?
From the mega flares? Yeah,
from
no.
Mega flares power,
okay.
So you're pretty much like the person with Twintania just baits it. And like someone adjusts. Like, someone might adjust for the tower. As soon as Twintania dives, you can also bait the little twisters.
Good pull.
Like still too, yeah, still even with LV3 still try and soak towers and shit.
Yes.
Twisters come out like 2 seconds after the stack markers go away.
No.
Use that as reference.
It was at 50%.
It was below 50%, I'm just kidding. Because when I was holding Wiggs, I saw him at like 54-ish, so...
It was probably just good for me to stack these or something. Brad.
Yeah, at that point, you don't really care about damage. Just survive and do the damage.
Yeah.
We've already cleared. Clusters.
Grand Octet?
No, go straight to ads.
No. The 10 strike Giga Flare is the last one. Yeah, we need resources for ads.
Yep. Huh. Is it worth potting for Bahamutha? If we pass the DPS check by a lot.
That's bad.
So it's up by ads then.
Preferably. We need to pot an ads, because otherwise, depending on, like, if that's how
I hope I can get this tube. Normal pattern?
Dive on C. Strats. That's convenient.
Thanks, Nell.
Say a tank privilege.
Yeah, I've had that happen before.
Yeah.
Killed anybody off at the end.
Yeah.
Flat fire, flash move, hit me off. Yeah. Another one.
I picked you.
Very nice.
March at one.
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 I'll cover for one.
Cover for three.
For two.
players. Behind me. Damn, this narrow link.
Yeah, that's true. I'll heal him. You
okay,
get up the others.
Yep,
and Octet, wait for the dive bomb.
Okay. I'll heal.
I think everybody based Tritania because we're dead. Cardinal?
Enter.
Yeah. Enter clock line, switch to nail dive. Yeah.
Just make sure that you are aware that one is down.
Progress.